Thanks, Hammerhead.
All right, everybody out of the pool.
I hate the spider, but I hate Hammerhead's guys more.
You think Hammerhead's good for this city? You're not.
Time to die, hero.
Don't let him pick off any more of us.
It was wishful thinking that those Hammerhead thugs would disappear with their boss.
All units, we have reports of active violence being perpetrated. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Garbage fire is such a great metaphor for your whole situation here, guys. Always have sweet rides.
He's taking out too many of us.
Keep running, Spider-Man. You can't outrun us.
Watch out.
Want some of this?
Hammerhead's going after civilians now. I've got to stop him. Hammerhead's guys are down. Gotta get after the Maja. these hammerhead thugs, am I right? Now you guys know what I deal with.
He's down!
Everybody, out!
The Martian's gonna get you for that!
You gotta shut the... Hammerhead really never runs out of willing goons, huh?
Over here. You're in for some fun!
And the bodega cats of New York are safe in their windows once again.
All units, a VIP Magia witness is being transported to the station. Escort requested. Officers needed at the yards. Please copy.
Police convoy. Better make sure they get to their destination safely.
So why are we moving him before the trial?
Word is, the location's been compromised. Hammerhead's gonna hit it soon.
Man, we should really get going then.
You got the address for the new safe house? Okay, let's go.
Don't want to let that hammerhead witness out of my sight.
Hammerhead guys, they found us.
Looks like Hammerhead's men are dressed. Sorry, did you guys think this was poorly dressed vintage gangster film enthusiast con? Because that was last week.
We gotta
keep that convoy in sight in case things go sideways. On taking that witness back to Hammerhead today, but the thing is, nah. Execution. I've got to stop those hammerhead thugs.
Get the spider so we can finish the job!
Let's all just put the guns away and go home. No? Well, I had to try. bad Hammerhead thugs. No more firing lines for you.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
That was close. I told my sister not to.
Officers near firehouse, please copy.
Have you guys ever considered switching to water guns? I mean, obviously the super intense ones, but still. Getting pretty sick of these hammerhead guys and their fancy guns. You just gotta do less crimes! Okay, no more immediate danger. The police are on their way.
I can't believe I'm alive. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Activity suspected in an active shootout. Available units, please respond. We're report came in from Douglas.
Show some respect to your badass! The rest of the Mafia's trapped!
You guys even tried talking through your feelings yet?
This isn't your problem, Spider-Man! Heads up! We're tough!
It was wishful thinking that those hammerhead thugs would disappear with their boss.
Don't miss it!
Come on! Stay away from the sweater!
on the ground!
It's like every punch that's me in your life!
Not this!
OMG, that is such realistic violence!
Guys, we can still win this!
Takes the silver in the crazy psycho Olympics.
Ugh, my own mother could do better than that. I mean, she's prorated, but still.
That's it. The code I manipulated in Screwball's Trojan. It's collected enough data that I can actually track her location. Got her. Hammerhead's guys are down. Gotta get after the Maja. How about you guys pull over, and then I can just deal with the Hammerhead thugs.
Why, you little...
So not cool. Yeah.
Hammerhead goons always have sweet rides.
Hey, Navor! They'll be cleaning
knocking you off the walls when I'm done.
How'd he do that?
One less high-speed chase on the streets. You're welcome, taxi drivers.
All units, shootout in progress. Please respond. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
Disable tech being used in shootouts. Thanks, Hammerhead. Oh, come on, arguing in public like this really isn't classy, folks.
I hate Hammerhead's guys more!
Stay out of our business!
It was wishful thinking that those Hammerhead thugs would disappear with their boss. Going down.
Moving this Sable stuff around's got me beat. How you holding up?
I feel like I'm getting shafted on the brakes. I need a whole hour to recoup, and there will be... Huh?
Who the hell are you?
Gotcha!
I should have called first.
Probably the wind or something.
Shh, people around here work.
They'll be cleaning.
We'll talk on this stuff later. Kill the spider first.
And here I thought you guys were just using this warehouse to distribute Hammerhead's handmade crafts.
That's not good.
Do that! Fire in the hole!
cloud!
Head down! How'd he do that?
You picked a bad day to mess with us!
Does it take to steal ultra-high tech from an international agency? Guess we'll find out!
How'd he do that?
So hard on this.
Yeah. I know I'm supposed to be writing about the Hammerhead friends, but this is pretty compelling stuff. Call me back soon.
Damn, you want to pick on someone bigger? Boston, disregard! Up there! too many of us!
We can't let him take this step back from the ball!
Have you guys ever considered being less obvious in your crime doing? Alright, that's one less warehouse full of Sable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later. This place houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet. Time to collect. I'm done here. Sending you one last encrypted file and...
You don't have to. I already know what it's gonna say.
You do?
Hammerhead's not the only one who can get his hands on files he shouldn't have. Yuri's been disciplined lately. A lot. She's entirely focused on stopping Hammerhead and the Magia. She stopped following protocol. It doesn't look good for her.
Luckily, she's got people who have her back.
Yeah. Listen, Peter. This makes better copy than the Hammerhead friends. I've gotta pitch it.
I know you do. I know.
Okay. I owe you one for these files. And I hope things work out for your friend.
Thanks, MJ. Me too.
I'd just like to make it clear that I am perfectly capable of running this show alone and absolutely know how to work this computer by myself. Shut it, Jared, I'm getting to it. But you, loyal listeners, should know that I choose not to. I'm getting to it. And that's why I have decided, of my own accord, that's enough, Jared, to bring my assistant, Jared, back. Just the facts of J. Jonah Jameson operation. And to apologize to him on the air is what I'm doing now. Right now. And are you serious? Are you really doing this right now, you little... and to give him a raise. Tune back in soon for more Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
Anybody streaming? Okay, well, I guess I just gotta grab the right... What the...
OMG! You should see your face!
You're not here. I should have figured.
Your little code manip was cute. But did you really think that I, the queen of memes, would let you catch me that easily?
I was kinda hoping.
LOL, SM! You know I'm Spidey fan numero uno, but if we collab IRL now, how will we ever make season 3?
We could always not.
Aw, don't be like that. I'm sure I'll see you soon. Enjoy your rap party, SM!
Rap party? Prison? Just log off for today.
How do you like that, Spider?
Enough! Charge him! Don't let him get behind you!
I've seen the last of Screwball. For now. I've got to figure out how to track her down, or the internet won't be the only thing she breaks.